Chipper comes through with one out. A single to left brings home Jordan Schaefer.
I would bet that Jim Palmer and the folks that have been around the Orioles camp for many years saw this happen time and again with Cal Ripken Jr., where later in his career he may not have the same juice every time he went to the plate, but when the chance to drive in a run presented itself, always a tough out.